Hey everyone, I have an amazing hammock chair. When I made it, I got a narrow hem on one end and a wide hem on the other. That way, if I want to, I can use a tripod system and put a pole through the bottom wide hem and make an amazing wilderness camp chair out of it, like the Econo Challenge is shown on his video. So, serves a couple of purposes.
Here's some candidates right here for my wilderness camp chair. Pretty smooth wood, but it's dead stuff.
Okay y'all, we're going to turn the amazing hammock chair into an amazing wilderness chair, wilderness camp chair. And we'll take the strap out of the bottom, widen hem, leave the strap in the top hem. And then we slip a piece of wood through the bottom hem. There we go. Like that. Pretty cool. Now I need a cup holder and have my drink right here with me. Works pretty good, Jeep. Alright. We got a dual purpose chair. Hammock chair or amazing wilderness camp. Either way, works great. Thank y'all.